So, if I read right, this is the third time that you read for Lois Lane. You read
yes.
it when McGee was doing it, and then Bryan Singer, and then this one.
Yes.
So I was wondering, just based off what you knew about each of those different Lois Lanes, how were they different? Like, what was the biggest difference between this one and the other two that you read for?
I mean, the first one I only read one scene for each of them, and like, each project was sort of veiled in secrecy, so I didn't have an idea.
Right.
But I knew that the first one, seemed somewhat on par with what you know, a lot of banter. And then the second one, as we know, it was a little more soulful. And
right.
this one, I just sort of felt that he really didn't see her as an archetype of a comic book heroine, and I liked that. He
For
really,
sure.
you know, when he cast me, I knew he was willing to go outside the box
Exactly.
a little bit.
Well,
and so,
I thought it was perfect.
Thank you.
Pitch perfect.
Thank you.
Now, the first one you read with Matt Bomer, right? Wasn't he?
I did, yeah.
So how was he? Just, you know, did he seem like he would have been great?
Yeah, he was really wonderful.
Excellent.
Yeah.
That's good to know. Good
yeah.
to know. You know, for Lois, you know, both Clark Kent and Superman have so many mysteries about them. She's constantly trying to figure out things about them. So I was wondering,
yeah.
you've worked with, you know, with Henry at this point, you know, spent
yeah.
some time with him. What is a mystery about him still that you're still trying to figure out about that guy?
I don't know. Henry's still an enigma to me. Like, how he can walk in a room and, like, I don't know, how do you exist in that body and still be humble is a real mystery to me.
Because
he really has a humility about him.
Right.
You don't feel, you know, that he's leading with all that he has going
right,
for him.
Right, right. I was just out in the hallway, and I felt a hand on my back after I interviewed him, and he was walking to the bathroom, but he just stopped, no entourage, and said, like, hey, thanks for the interview. It was fun. Thank you.
Yeah.
And just, like, he had no people around him.
No,
was,
that's Henry.
It
I mean,
awesome.
He's just, yeah.
Very cool.
Just very,
very cool.
genuine.
There are a lot of moments for Lois in this movie where it's pretty good that Superman shows up at that right time,
oh, yeah,
pretty opportune.
Right?
Thinking
yeah.
about all the great moments you've experienced in your life, if you could have one moment in which Superman just could have swooped in and been there, which do you think would have been the best moment?
Oh, wow. I don't know. There's so many times in life where I put my foot in my mouth that somebody should have swooped in, but...
Just swoop in and just say,
yeah,
Amy, stop.
Luckily, I haven't been in too many dangerous situations, so that's good. But if there was a Superman that could keep me from saying something stupid, that
right.
would be wonderful.
Man of Steel Part 2.
Yeah, just every time I'm about
yeah,
to say something
exactly.
stupid,
Fair enough.
They come in.
Yeah. I think one of the greatest taglines of all time was the original Superman. I think it was you'll really believe a man can fly, which
yeah.
I thought was just like a great kind of heartwarming thing. Thinking about everything this movie stands for, if they were going to do something similar and say, you'll really believe, how would you complete that? You'll really believe.
I just like you really believe. Like,
That's
you know,
awesome.
Because
and it's period.
I think, yeah, I really, Henry does such a great job embodying this new vulnerable, flawed Superman, and Russell and Kevin and Diane and Lawrence, I just, the cast is just so committed, and every one of us showed up and wanted to be there, and I really hope that comes across on screen. So.
It definitely does. On behalf of Superman fans everywhere, thank you for this
oh,
movie.
I'm
it was
so
incredible.
Glad to hear.
And you're always so kind to me, and I really appreciate
oh,
it. Thank
you're
you so
sweet.
Much. I appreciate it.